is represented all on the same stage. And I think it really drives home the fact that people these days don't just listen to one list of performers that I'm friends with and have either known for years or have gotten to know over the last year.
I can't believe my girlfriend dragged me to this concert. Oh, whoa, shit. Was she naked? Oh no, those are some nasty grand tip pants.